Get on to front. Oh, there goes another. I think we've got one left. And he's almost destroyed. We need everybody. I should have put everyone on the front lines even earlier. I left it too late. Ah, well. Lesson learned. Bowen, get out of the way. You go over there. Snipers aren't too important in this battle. You go there. Another sniper, you go over there. Horizon, go over there. Over there. I don't even care anymore. Just go there. Alright. Put a sniper there. Oh, nope. Take that back. Oz is going there. Okay. And here comes the main attack. Take him out, take him out. Luckily the rain is helping us in the fire regard. And luckily we've got a whole bunch of turrets here to take most of these attacks. Everybody fire in one concentrated location. Should take out most of them. I want that mini gun. Should out destroy it. Look at that, we've wiped out the whole front. Holy snap. It's a good job they can't get through diagonal, isn't it? Okay, how many did we got left? We got two left. Two left and we'll have won. But that was pretty close. And we have one left. He's approaching slowly. He's damaged as hell, that's why he's walking really slowly. Plus, he's got his artificial brain has been attacked as well, so everything's been brought down. But we got a minigun there, and the fire's not going to destroy it, and we don't have anything explodey to destroy it, so... And boosh! Victory is ours. We did it, fellas. And good ladies. Oh, I locked that. I completely forgot. Right, corpses. Feel free to pick up the corpses. Feel free to pick up anything, to be honest. I need to set these centipedes to be shut down. Now we've got a couple more to shut down. I don't know how many more there are that needs to be shut down. Got a lot of metal. Got a nice minigun. Got a dead monkey. Right, we need to repair the cabling. We've got quite a lot of repair work to do. This is going to be quite a busy part of the episode. I need to repair all that. Need to repair all that. Basically, we need to repair the whole goddamn thing. But it just goes to show my defenses did a good job. Did a much better job than I thought it would. Very, very, very good job. But a nice thing to note now is that I can move the wall back. So that I don't have to watch it explode again. Got another monkey there. You don't need a home region. So, yeah, we've done good. We just have to rebuild the defenses. We have to rebuild a couple of things. But otherwise, I'd say that was fairly successful. Pretty successful, actually. Boom, put that wall there. And we will deconstruct that one. We also need to rebuild all of these improvised turrets. Luckily, we get half of our ammo, half of our metal back. So that's actually a pretty good bonus. If we lost all our metal, I'd be pretty pissed. I'd be like, why do you punish me, game? Haven't I done enough for you? Haven't I? So, yeah, now we have to work on the cabling, power, cables. A lot of the cables was wiped out. A lot of it. Now I'm going to put a cable there. It'll probably always get... Yeah, it'll always get destroyed, so I'm going to do that. Alright, cabling. Seems repaired enough. The sandbags are going to need rebuilding. And the sandbags came in handy. They did actually cover. I saw quite a lot of bullets actually swing right past a lot of the turrets and hit the sandbags instead of hitting our beloved turrets. So the sandbags definitely helped. How much? I couldn't say. Kind of wish I live streamed this. I would live stream this, but considering I record with my live stream software, it records the microphone as well, and I like being able to edit the microphone post recording. You know, just in case my microphone's too quiet or too loud, I can just adjust the volumes to be just right. And I can't do that in a live stream. So it could turn out pretty bad. But I promise, I will live stream this game one day. I will. Just not hell. After hell. What did I just read? Is a ship passing by? Is that what the game was trying to tell me? Yes. Right, more metal. I need all the metal you can give me. Gimme. I got nothing to sell you, but I've got all the things to buy from you. However, I could just give you the hyperweave pants. I don't think I need them. So, take them. Although that didn't really... okay, it did a bit. Don't need the power armor. I'm not going to hire anybody anytime soon. I'll just buy some more. And AI core, I'm still going to keep. So yeah, let's give him 2 grand. Shazam! Let the defenses start being built. A poor little monkey. Look at that poor little monkey. It's in shock. Poor little monkey. Oh, well, everybody's getting busy. Good, get in there. He's like, yeah, you need to repair all this crap. Unfortunately, repair work is set above construction, so they're going to repair the place before they concentrate on building the turrets back up. But some people are set to construct over repairing, so luckily we've got the likes of Grim constructing, even though he's slow as crap. Although I don't know, I ain't got a clue. Something a little fishy about Grim. Who's a good shot? Wicked, you are. Wicked, you are no longer a sniper. You are now minigun. So now we got 2 miniguns. Yeah. Doesn't that make you feel so good? They killed so many animals! Although maybe we killed the animals. I think it was mostly us killing the animals in that attack. It was probably mostly us. We got some turrets back online. Thankfully. Thank goodness. But yay for backup cable. Oh, pause the game. Another besiege. You know, a besiege could do the trick. I wouldn't mind a besiege right now, actually. I can concentrate on repairing my place. Isn't that funny? You're getting besieged, things are getting destroyed, but you can concentrate on, you know, repairing all your buildings and stuff. Why? More than... just a pain in the bum. Right, Grim, I'll take you. You can go on the third mortar. Oh, come on, there's nobody eating. I don't believe it. Nobody's eating. You know what? I don't care. You can all starve. You can all starve for all I care. Bones is already hired. Alright. Fire at will. I love how they always come from this side. Always. Look at all these people. That's a lot of people. And where are they hanging out? Where are they going? Oh, they're setting up a base there. kind of cute. Right, what are they building? Incendiary and a normal mortar. Okay. Ouch, what was that? Oh, blight. Alright, guys. Fire. You know, they're not really making them in the middle of the group, are they? Aim directly for Barney. Barney sat right in the middle of the place. In fact, just target random people and have two of them attack that mortar there. And then we'll have Bones attack that mortar. While everyone else is aiming for what's his face? What was he called again? He had a name I could remember. Probably dead now. Bonnie. There we go, that's the one. The one with the power armor. Bad aiming, guys. In fact, I'm going to get everybody to aim at that mortar. That mortar's kind of a big deal. That mortar's probably the biggest deal we got. I don't care about the incendiary one. The incendiary one I can live without. I could totally just weather their attacks perfectly. Because they're just fire. Fire just burns. Burning's nothing. Burning I can heal from. Mortar attacks, not so much. They have potential to rip off people's limbs. So go forth. Whoa. Where'd that go? See, their attacks are always so perfect. So perfect. Every time. That pisses me off. That pisses me off so bad that they can get me so perfectly. Why? Why do you forsake me? What? Did you guys see that? What? What? What the? What? Why'd you attack me? No! No! Why? Why must the solar flare attack? Oh, Maisie got hit. Maisie, I don't care what's up with you, go. You go sort yourself out. I don't even know why I'm bothering with the cabling. It's T6900's birthday. He turned 23, the unlucky number. He's probably gonna die this year. Wait a minute. Oh, they're still building that? Disappointment. Where's Bonnie? Is Bonnie dead? Am I blind? I think Bonnie's dead. Wait, is that Bonnie? Yeah, Bonnie's dead. Holy crap. That landed near the farm. You cheeky, cheeky son of a turkey. Where'd that go? Why? Oop! There goes another. Oop, where's that going? That missed anything I cared about. Oop. Good quality. Awesome. That means Maisie might heal. Poor Maisie. I think the lung's gonna be fine. It'll probably heal. Probably. I mean, it was all good. Good bandage, so should heal. Keep an eye on it. Oop. How you feeling, guys? Alright. Oh, they're assaulting the colony. And it's still under a solar flare. Alright, that's kind of a big deal. Everybody, including you, Horizon. Oh, Maisie's there. Is that everybody? Right, everybody, get there. Problem is, they're going to attack here, so I think it would be more beneficial just to create a line of people around here. Because they're just going to come through here, so I'm going to save that as hell no. And as they're assaulting, we're going to set up a defensive line behind these sandbags. Something we can do. We need a minigun by the front. That much I do know. Yeah, a whole line of people. Sniper rifles, you can actually all go back here. I mean, you're all long range anyway, so take advantage of it. Horizon, can you... Oh, the bloody trees are in the way. I knew the trees were in the way. Bowen, go do whatever you... Go play on the streets. Just go play in traffic. Do something that is productive. Holy crap, this is gonna suck. This is one of the worst ideas I think I've ever had. No, really. I think it is. Right, everybody just stand in a line there. Including you, Grim. Okay? I don't think it's so bad if you all... Oh, this is a terrible, terrible idea. Right, I'm going to save it here, and if it goes badly, I'm going to save Scum, because this is just a test. Jen needs to back off, and Nessie needs to go back off. Right, you go there. Jen, if you guys are hungry, go get food. Boar meat. Okay, they want to eat raw meat. Be my guest. But there goes nothing. Where's Andy? Andy? Andy, go eat. You fool. That desperate for food, they'll eat raw meat. That's how hungry they are. Well, here goes nothing. Oh, you need to rest a bit. Get over it. Over here. Here goes nothing. Turrets came back online! Oh, whatever, I don't even care. Just as long as you don't kill my people. Ugh. Hold on. Got no choice but just shut those turrets down because they're just gonna kill my people. I need my people. I win. Yay! Yay! Now go get medical, so bloody port, you muppet. Right, y'all got power now? Power. Power is good, yes. Yay, power is good. Anyone survive? No. Nobody survived. Nope. Nobody lived. Just everybody died. So why do I have that? Didn't I tell that to get deconstructed? Get out of here. I don't need you. How are we doing on the power front? Good, I guess. Well, better than can be expected. Colonist needs treatment, starvation, poor Grim starving to death. People are still eating raw meat. How are we doing on the food front? Why are these hoppers not being filled? The thing's on now. Wait, what's that? What? What did... I just saw the... What? What's up with you, Grim? You tired? You hungry? Make your mind up. Ate raw food? What are you bitching? Why are you eating raw meat anyway? We got strawberries everywhere. Oh, we didn't have any outside. We could have gone inside and grabbed strawberries. Whatever, game. Oh! We've still got someone who's still around. Wicked, how are you doing? You're doing good. Oh, but you're not very good. Bones? You're going on an exterminating mission. Go get him. Nerd. Nerd, you're one of the fastest people we have. How is everybody ahead of you? Go get him. Melee attack his face until you can shoot him. How's his shooting? Okay, he's got a shooting of 7. You've got a shooting of 11. You can take him, right? Good enough. Alright. Anyone else? Because I will take out anybody else. Holy crap, we got someone alive! Go get him! Oh, we got 2 people alive! Nerd! How are you, nerd? Nerd is fine. Go capture. Oh, we want that. We want someone on... Wicked. Wicked. You okay? You're okay. Strep! I want that power armor. Me do. Me want that power armor. And it seems we got a whole bunch of metal to get here as well. Bones? Did that person just drop dead? Are you kidding me, Bones? Oh, I think everybody we were hauling just dropped dead. Never mind then. I don't think we're capturing anybody. I think they're all dead. Nerd. Wicked. Do your thing. I don't care anymore. Just strip body. Don't wear the power armor. Haul it. Oh, hold on. Boop. Haul it. Okay, and I want those bodies hauled over there. Weapons I couldn't give a monkeys about. Like I said, I've pretty much given up picking up half this crap. But the bodies are kind of a big deal because they have a huge negative effect on your... on your little colony. Oh, I want that power helmet. Somebody grab that power helmet. Please. I really want that power helmet. So yeah, just grab the bodies. I don't quite care about anything. Oh, no. Oh, snap. Oh, the fire shouldn't spread. The whole place is made of bloody stone. Someone missed that fire. Someone's idle, and there's a fire. See, everything seems good now. More or less. Fern, it's probably a better idea for you to go on stripping duty. I know we got no one important here and they didn't drop anything good, but... we gotta strip the dead, right? Speaking of dead... I'm not worried about the tortoise. I don't think the tortoise is near anybody. R4 rifle, nice. Right, where's this tortoise? Alrighty, go tortoise. I'm rooting for the tortoise. Just because no one ever gives the tortoise a chance. No one asks the tortoise what he wants for breakfast. Oh, what have we got? Oh, cargo pods. And now we have to repair. Ah, there we go, there's the repair. Ah, well, there you go. And he, after all that, he survived. That isn't that sad that the tortoises can survive a lot more than we can? What a load of rubbish. I'm not that soft. Building needs power. Standing lamp. What are you bitching? Reconnect. It's like I don't have power. I guess you do. Be clever. Because a lot of the times these other devices can reconnect. Why can't lights? Yeah, well, got dead animals everywhere. Nothing we can do about them except knock them out. Yeah, not even wasting my time. So yeah, we've yet to come up against anything that can kill us. We've weathered massive mechanoid attack. We've weathered besieges. We've weathered everything. Even the local wildlife wants to kill us, and we refuse to keel over. We are invincible. We are Groot. Yes. Yes, we are. So how we're doing on the power front. Stupid amount of power. Look at that. I've got so much excess power. It's damn. It is so damn. And guess what? We're getting more. Because it's damn. Yeah, this mod does when you get rich, this mod where you get to make power generators anywhere, kind of comes a little OP. But you know what? I'm not complaining. It's expensive. Even by my standards, it's still expensive. And even then, I'm still at the mercy of traders. And their metal. If they never came around with metal, I'd be pretty screwed. At least we got a little bit more metal there. A little bit. A little bit of metal in my life. A little bit of metal in your life. A little bit of metal in my life. A little bit of metal in your life. A little bit. I don't even know what the hell is going on anymore. All I know is I've got two dying snakes and a dying turtle. And yet there's still so many animals. Yet the whole map's worth of animals have come to attack us. And yet there are still animals. I think they respawn. They must do. They have to. Otherwise the map would be completely empty. I mean, it pretty much would be, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? It'd have to be. So yeah, we still got loads of crap and someone still hasn't brought this in. Grim, thank you. Thank you, Grim. Thank you. Where are you, Grim? I'm gonna give you a big fat kiss. No, no, don't pick up the clip. Oh, whatever, I don't even care. I don't care anymore. Yes, pick up the snipers. As long as you don't bloody starve yourself to death. Ooh, the R4 rifle I do want. Ooh, metal. I'm not even going there with the meals. They will literally choose those meals over food that's right in front of them. Look, I get survival meals probably taste nicer than the slop that is nutrient paste. But get over it. It's nutrient paste on all raspberries. Or berries, or whatever they are. Strawberries. Get over it, game. Eat potatoes. Many strawberries. Make it sure I don't want to see potatoes. I mean, even now I think we've got excess food. Yeah, we do. We have excess food. Because of our massive stockpile of food. If this food ever gets destroyed, we'll be slightly in trouble. Especially if that got destroyed or burnt away. And we got hit by a solar flare so these don't grow. And we eat all of that. We would be in a very, very difficult situation. But I'm not worried. Because we've got whatever reserves we sometimes have here. We've got our backup here. We've got our farm. And we've got this. The nutrient paste. And plus I've got a whole bunch of hoppers on it. So that's a lot of food still left on it. That's at least 15, 30... I fit about 60 meals on all those hoppers. 60 meals. That ain't bad. 60 meals for 23 people, that's about 3 meals per person. So I'll survive at least a day. I just have to fix the problem per 3 meals. Kind of a big deal. I think we're good for food, really. Hey, it's nice and peaceful. Much peaceful. Such wow. Two colonists are idle. What the hell am I gonna do about it? Oh, the bionic arms are done. Bones? How would you like better arms? Enjoy them. Nerd, looks like you're getting some bionic arms as well. And Wicked. Yeah, whatever. Whatever, let's risk it. So we're going to make a completely 3 new bionic people. They're going to be the new T-100s. The T-Bones. T-Bone. Ha, that's kind of cool. T-Nerd and T-Wicked. What was his original name? Oh well, he's now the 6900 pirate. He'll have to be. So that's three people awaiting operation, and Narm is literally the only person left to do them. But if he does Bones first, Bones might recover quickly enough to do something about it. Narm? No. Bones isn't... He isn't hungry. Okay, he is a little hungry. Narm. No. If you put the other arm him... What? Did you give him his arms? You only gave him one! Narm, you did half the job, dammit. Narm, you did half the job. Come back and finish it. Why would you do that? Here you go, Wicked. Here's your food. Oh no. She's curling up on her bed. I think the cat is going to sleep. Oops, she's laying down. Oh my god. I genuinely think the cat's going to sleep. Hooray! Bones is no longer incapable of walking. Bones is awake, Narm. He could have been done by now and I could have done Wicked. You're part of the problem, Narm. Ah well, everybody's good now. All they gotta do now is wake up. Nerd, wake up. Nerd, Wicked, wake up. Yay! Nerd woke up and now Nerd is faster with his hands. So yeah, now he's enhanced. I don't think I'm gonna give him enhanced eyes. I don't know. Maybe that improves aim? Maybe? Does it? I don't know. The wiki has so little information. Alrighty. These guys haven't helped me in a while. I think I'm gonna shoot them. I am. I'm gonna shoot them. I'm gonna be at war with everybody. I'm determined to weather off everybody's attack. I am invincible. And when have they ever helped me? I mean, they helped me once. And even then, it wasn't even these guys that helped me. It was the other guys, weren't it? These guys are bloody tribe. The other people were like us, I think. So you know what? Screw you, horrible little, nasty little tribe rejecting technology. I'll bloody give you technology. Good Roman steel. Oh, we got a turtle now. And a cobra. And another cobra, and a cobra, and another cobra. Wait, I can arrest them? And then that's kind of lame. Go do your thing. Kill him. Is he at war with me? He's kind of pissed that he got shot, but he's not pissed enough to go to war with us. Oh snap! Yeah, I'm gonna leave him to it. Yep. I'm gonna leave him to it. I'm gonna leave him to do his thing. Oh, it's a her. Sorry. Oh, that headshot though. Oh, snap. I don't think they get pissed if you... Oh, why do you have to put the metal... Yeah, whatever. Go for the metal. Oh, that... Look at that! Right, that doesn't really slow them down, but the brain shot really does. That's... Oh, poor little guy. I bet he's limping all over the place. There's blood everywhere. Someone clean that up. Right, someone clean up the trading area. I can see dirt all over the damn place. Millions cleaning up. This guy just is like, help! Your turret malfunctioned, and it shot me in the head. I'm not quite thinking right. Please give me medical attention. And I'm just like, no, we can't. The game hasn't implemented help. Oh, is he leaving? Did that say they were leaving or visiting? I think it said there was someone was visiting. Yeah, someone's visiting. Yeah, Bliss's Tree. These were the people that actually came to help us. So I'm not going to attack Hickman. Tribes people, though. Look at him! He thinks he can just waltz in. Really slow-like. Your weapon malfunction. Hit me. Head. Thinking. Not possible. Please. Help. Nope. Oh, snap. I think... Oh, he's bleeding out. He's kind of bleeding out. And I'm gonna leave him to bleed out and die. Because I don't think they're gonna get pissed off with me for actually doing that. Is it because my turret... No, they do get pissed off with your turrets actually hitting them. I think. Is it? Can I get away with this? Everyone's cleaning up around him going, stop getting your blood everywhere. Well, stop bleeding all over my floor. He's like, help. I am partial conscious, starving, bleeding, death approaches. There. Am I evil? I have a feeling I'm evil. I can't save him. I mean, I could, in theory. I mean, his brain... Oh, it says old gunshot. Yeah, he's knackered. He's got a permanent brain injury now. So even if I do save him, he's slow for life. And I did that myself. It was me. I feel a little bit guilty. But only a little. How long are you going to starve to death for? It's Nan's birthday. Ooh, cargo pods. Ooh, bullets. Yeah, I'll take them. They look a little suspicious, but I'll take them. I love everyone going to bed and just leaving this poor little guy to bleed out. He's still awake. He's still aware. His thoughts are, oh, I'm so tired. And I'm so hungry. And it's so much... He's not bothered about being in pain, though. He can be in so much pain that it doesn't affect his mood. That's kind of amusing. But then he's like, you know... This is actually a really comfortably open indoor space. I rather like this. At least I'm dying on a nice, clean interior. I do not mind that. Oh, there he goes. He enjoyed it. Walton, you cleaned up his blood and now you're cleaning up his corpse. Evidence wiped. Now, is anybody pissed at me for doing that? Oh. Yes, they are. Oh, they're not hostile. They're not hostile with me. Apparently, minus 70 isn't enough for hostilities. It's just enough to just not like me. They're like, yeah, that was a bit of a dick move. Oh, Jesus. That's kind of amusing. Oh! Who are these guys? Holy shit! Look at the armaments on these guys! These guys mean business. These aren't the guys I attacked, thankfully. Because their tribe, Horizon, you really need to get indoors. I think everybody needs to get indoors right now. Right, you guys go do whatever you want. Just don't go outside. Same goes for you guys. Do whatever you want. Just don't come inside. Wicked. I'm serious. It doesn't matter. I just want everybody indoors. Horizon. You are one of them. Right. Lock those bloody doors. Right. Where are they? Jesus. Right. Let's save it as hell no. And because they're preparing for a while... who's my bestest, happiest person? You're good enough, I'll give you food. You're good enough, I'll give you food. Jen, you're good enough. Wicked, you're not good enough. Clara, I'll give you food. Anyone else fully rested and but needs a little food? Kay can have it. And... Bishop, you can also have some. Right. They can fire at will. I don't quite care too much. Everyone run up, fire at will. I told them they could fire at will, so what did they do? They fired in the wrong direction. Even though you cancelled it. Come on, guys. Fire in the correct direction, please. It's kind of a big deal. Come on. Come on. I'm watching you all. There we go. Right, let's see what kind of damage you can do to these guys. Just before they attack. We've got about a day or two before they attack. I think at least one mortar will hit them. At least one. Give me one. Give me one game. Just one singular attack. I will take that. I will take one attack. Damn it. That was two that missed. Ooh! We got one. There you go. That's good enough, right? It's a good start. Oh, yeah, good start. And by Jove, it was not enough. Everybody, if you require food, now would be the time to get some. Because they are coming. Oh yeah, and I forgot, we've got the farm outside. Another thing. Yes, another thing, reason why I'm not too worried about food. Holy snap. That's going to slow them down. But that ain't going to stop them. This is not going to stop them. All 14 of these. I think it's 14? Yeah, all 14 turrets will not be enough to slow these guys. Well, they'll slow them down, but they won't be enough to stop them. They'll be more than enough to slow them down, though. Fire. One down. Oops, someone got a headshot. Oh, he didn't like that at all. Holy crap. One down, but it'll take out a bunch of them. Yep. Because they're technically like mines. Because if they run up and melee them, they'll blow up on them. Which is kind of like why I like a zombie mod. Yep, took out another one of them. Well, they've taken out most of the front line already. This whole front line, gone. I don't know if they're going to be... I don't know if they're going to... There's still a lot of them, but they might... They're probably going to run away. I have a feeling they're going to run away by the time they destroy them all. I mean, all these turrets, even the ones that are all the way around here, he's nearly about to attack them. There you go, see? Anyone who comes in there, that little field of view there, gets attacked. So luckily this turret here can shoot at all of them. Seeing all those bullets that are going over there? See how many bullets got absorbed by those sandbags? Again, sandbags taking most of the shots. They definitely did the job, and they've definitely caused the kills, even if it's directly or indirectly, with them exploding or whatever. Oh, yeah, they're moving in. I think it's time we got everybody into battle formations. Battle formations. Spartans! Prepare to die. Because let's face it, guys, you're all going to die eventually. Just not yet. You've still got a little fight left in you yet. You can do it, guys. Nerd, get in the corner. Bowen, you know where to go.